champions around the world.
Open your eyes, the sun comes up. You've been waiting this time, and now we are the champions.
Salut à tous les internautes d'ImaraMedia.com, toujours en backstage du nouveau clip, du prochain clip à venir, ne le ratez pas, c'est We Are The Champions. Et je suis avec la grande diva de la soul. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you for calling me a diva. I'm good.
This is true actually, because you have this diva style and diva voice.
Oh, well, thank you.
This is such an honor for me to do this interview with you, because, you know, I've been watching everything you've done since the last years.
Okay.
And there is one song which was considered in France as a smash, a huge hit.
Okay.
It was Addictive.
Yes, uh-huh.
Yeah, everybody remember this song.
Yes.
Now you come back for a new featuring collaboration. Yes. How is it for you?
You know what, it's great to be able to collab with other artists all over the world. I think that's the way to go now. Like, if you're not doing that, you're not really making any noise. It's like I've been all around Istanbul, to Beirut, Dubai, just doing different collabs with different artists, like joining music one by one, you know, each song. And, you know, I think it's the best thing you can do right now. The borders are down, and everybody's kind of meshing music together, so it's good.
What could you tell me about the message spread throughout the song, We Are The Champions?
I think We Are The Champions has a great message. Let me say first that I hate to blow my own horn, but my production company, Think Music, which is Truth Hurts, Inc., we came up with the whole idea for Champion.
Yeah.
When George called us and said, you know, do something to this track that's big, that's something for Jabril. And I was excited. I felt like, yeah, I would love to do something that's totally African cup, that's big, huge, worldwide. So for me, it speaks volumes about worlds coming together, holding hands, and saying, we're champions.
Yeah.
We're big. So, we're great.
Yeah. So as life, as in sport, as in music, you consider yourself as a winner, a champion?
Yes, absolutely. I don't do it unless I can win at it. I refuse to fail, always. And I think that's the attitude we have to have in anything we do.
I agree with that.
Yeah.
For sure. Do you play yourself football?
I wish I did, because I love the sport.
Okay.
I like to watch it.
We say soccer, actually.
Soccer, we say soccer. Yeah. Yes. We don't say football. We say, you know, football is like the touchdown.
Yeah. I know.
But soccer is amazing to me. I love to watch it. It's just so action-filled, and it's a great sport.
Okay. Yeah. Tell me more about your acting in this video clip. How was it? Was it harassing? Was it just like fun? What are you doing exactly, like moving your...
Let me tell you something, I haven't danced this hard since Addictive. I haven't worked this hard since Addictive. I was sweating so bad, but the dancing is great. I got to experience a culture that is not mine, and it's amazing to me just to watch the dancing. The dancing is amazing. It's kind of like how I did Addictive, you know, just watching this whole Asian style dancing and learning a routine and doing it and becoming that. That's amazing for me, just to, like I said, join worlds and hold hands. I love it.
Do you speak French?
I do not speak French.
Do you understand a little bit?
Only the cussing that I do. No, I'm kidding. No, you know, I need to learn, because so many people around me right now, I'm doing a project here, so I should learn to speak French a little bit, enough.
Could you just say, j'adore Imara Media. J'adore Imara, myself.
Imara.
Media.
Media.
J'adore Imara Media.
J'adore Imara Media.
Oh, wonderful.
I did okay, are you sure?
Yeah, that's perfect. Don't worry about
good,
that.
Good.
So talk to me about you, yourself. What's next coming for you? New project, 2013. What will come for you? Tell me.
Great things. For me, 2013 and beyond, movies. Big movie project coming out this year that I've done, and more. I can't talk so much about that. I can only say it's called 513. The release is this year. It'll be a Cannes Film Festival.
Okay.
Also, a new album, and we're going to do an international LP. I'm trying to approach this whole thing now, this third album, like, Tina Turner, Josephine Baker, okay. Diana Ross, oh. like just really big, bringing worlds together like we yeah. just discussed. So
actually you have this potential because you have this wonderful, strong voice.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure you're going to do it properly. You're trying to have more audience in France,
right.
Europe.
Yeah. Europe, yes. I have an audience in Europe and I'm just trying to maximize.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
So what could you say to people watching you at the moment and who are just waiting and waiting for the clip coming?
Yes.
I mean, of course.
But we are the champions.
Yeah.
I can say, wow, you will not be disappointed. This is a big movement that we're doing here. It's amazing when you bring people together from different regions, different countries, and they come together and just share knowledge, share music. It's exciting. And then Jabril, he makes it a no-brainer. I mean, he has his own fan base. So does Lady Ponce. So do I. So does Shanice. And I think it's great when people come together and collaborate and just make big movements happen. So it's going to be nice. I think this is going to be the song of the year, the inspirational song of the year, hopefully for African Cup. So I think we're about to do big things with this song.
Okay.
Yeah.
And just before we leave, because your name is Truth Hurts.
Yes.
I would like to know, what kind of truth hurt people from you?
Man, what kind of truth hurts people from me?
Yeah.
I'm going to keep it clean and I'm going to say the truth in my voice, the truth in my song, the things that I have to say in my music. I'm very candid, very upfront, and I speak about real things that real people go through.
Okay.
That's my truth that hurts.
Yeah, thank you so much for this exclusive interview. So nice to meet you.
You too, beautiful.
Thank you. Wish you a lot of fun, you know, and
yes.
money, of course.
Fun and money is important. Thank you.
Take care of yourself.
You too.
Okay. Bye. Bye.